So I'm going to kind of follow up on what I was talking about on New Year's Eve. First, I want to say thank the Lord. Mm-hmm. And you want to say pastor, elders, and all the saints and friend ministers. Mm-hmm. And I just want to just tell the Lord thank you for this opportunity to be before you.
Amen.
And may I say something, or may the Lord give me something to say that will... I don't know how you receive it, but may God work it out.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. So, I'm going back to Daniel again. Book of Daniel.
Hallelujah.
And I was gonna read the whole chapter, but maybe I'll just read parts, portion.
Daniel, what chapter?
First chapter of Daniel.
Okay. Thank you.
First chapter of Daniel. And I'll just read a little bit, and maybe I will make it over here. In the third year of the reign of Jehoiakim, king of Judea, came Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon, unto Jerusalem, and besieged it. The Lord gave Jehoiakim, king of Judea, into the hand, with part of the vessel of the house of God, which he carried unto the land of Shinar, and of the house of his God. And he brought the vessels unto the treasure house of his God. And the king spoke to Aspenaz, the master of the eunuchs, and he should bring certain of the children of Israel and the king's seed and of the princes, children in whom was no blemish, but well favored and skillful in all wisdom and cunning and knowledge and understanding science, and such had abilities in them to stand.